Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Morning guys.
Morning.
Let's meet the Zoom master. My name is Fatur Rahman. I am from 12-1. Here I want to tell you about Lexico of Frog. Frog are amphibians, which mean that they can live on land and in the water. Frog begin their life cycle in the water. Step 1, the first step in the life cycle of the frog is egg. Female frog can lay as many 6,000 eggs in clones perfect. A frog lay many eggs at one time. As egg is a ball of jelly, the spawn float to the top of the pond where the water is warmer and help to egg to grow. Step 2. 1. The second step of the frog life cycle is a tadpole. 2. The chat tadpoles have gill for breathing in the water. 3. They have a tail but no legs. 4. As a tadpole grown, long begin to form. 5. Back and form, leg begin to grow. This part allow the adult frog to live on land. After about 10 days, the tadpole is ready to wiggle from the edge. Tadpoles break frog gill on the outside of their bodies from about 5 weeks. Step 3. 1. Arch the lungs from and begin to walk. The gill and tail disappear. 2. The adult frog is now ready to live on land. Thank you for your attention and see you.